Hi, I'm Gypsy Dancer Macaholic.
And I'm What's Cooking.
And I'm Good Looking. Yes, which was a laugh. Straight faced. This is serious business.
And we're Shopaholics.
Shopping today. This is a major haul. We are Shopaholics, and I think we should just go right into it because there's a lot of stuff that we bought today.
You bought the most this time, not me. Yeah. I only got 4 items.
She did. She's getting much, much better peeps.
Okay, so you go first.
I go first. I got the most variety. And so what I decided to get was makeup. So I got a mineralized powder because I don't like the cakey kind of powder. So it's mineralized, makes the word sound fancy,
Shirley. Skin finish.
Skin finish.
But you have to
natural.
Say what color you were.
AKA MSN.
In medium, because I'm pale.
Oh, you're medium?
Is that too dark?
I thought you'd be light.
They gave me medium.
It's the
medium.
Latin. It's the Latin.
But she's lighter than me.
She is.
I'm translucent.
Well, they said that she's gonna. They said she's gonna get darker
yeah.
when the sun comes
I'm
out.
I'm gonna
finally.
Tan. And so I also got, they didn't have the foundation that I used to use. It came in a little tube. And so they gave me this new one, the Mineralized Skin Finish Foundation with SPF 15, because it's very important that you wear.
What's your color?
Can I finish saying it? Jesus.
Okay.
It's important that you wear SPF. Jesus, all I wanted to say. NC20 is the color, which I just learned today means I have cooler tones. Undertones.
This is what she gets for not being on the channel as much as she should be.
I also got blush in gingerly. I got this color because my boyfriend said that the pink blush I was wearing was too much. So this one was a little more natural and had brown in it. I also got lots and lots of lip gloss. This one is Nymphette. I'm a pro. And I got this new cream sheen line fashion scoop. It's like a shimmery pink, which is really nice. And my old favorite ample pink, which they don't make without the tingly feeling because it's the plump, the plush gloss. But it's still my favorite color and worth the 5 seconds of tingly. Then I went a little crazy, and I got this bright red Ruby Woo lipstick. Sexy. With the lip liner to boot, which is just red
with two D's.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was cherry.
And then I got a pink to match for my lip gloss for those pink days that's called Pink Venus. That's gonna go really nicely with Cranberry Frost. So Pink Venus, Cranberry Frost. And I got this Blanc type for the eyebrows. What is it? Blank type?
Blanc type.
Let's be Blanc. Blanc type for my eyebrows. On the underneath, right here, is to highlight. The beautiful colors. Beautiful.
She's really good. She's really good at accents. We take requests and she does a good Chinese voice. Really good Chinese.
And then finally I got gold mine that my sister had. She did some really nice work on my eyeshadow one night. So I got this so she could teach me how to do it once she remembers what she did.
Yeah, good luck.
And then my first... What is this called?
Quad.
My first quad.
Oh, it's a palette.
My first palette ever, which will contain some of these colors right here. Mm-hmm. I'm learning. I'm growing.
Very good. I, on the other hand, went straight for the eye makeup because, I don't know, I just want color.
You almost filled a palette.
I almost did. I have, what is this? 9? I got 9 different shades. I got my palette because I knew I was going to need a second one. So I'm on to palette number 2. I'm becoming addicted, or I've become addicted.
I think pretty much addicted.
I'm pretty much addicted. So my intention this time was to go for a lot more neutrals. So, and I'm going to carry this the way Gypsy carried it, because last time I was all carrying it like this, and she just grabs it and goes like this. So This is Brune, and I got this because I'm running out of brow liner,
brow shader,
whatever, the brow stuff.
Her brows.
And I had been using Revlon, and since I'm becoming addicted to MAC, I thought I would resupply myself this time with a MAC
restock.
Color. Restock. Then I got Woodwinked. Okay. I'm just gonna go through the colors. So this is Satin Taupe. And a lot of these colors I picked because I watched like so many YouTube videos and I just started writing a list down. Amber Lights of colors that I really liked from different looks. Rice Paper for a nice highlight. This is Rule, which is really orangey, but actually it turns out kind of nice and brown. Oops, stick my finger in that one. This is Paradisco, which was a last minute buy, but I really like it. This is Humid, which I have been wanting for a while now. Nice deep green. And this is Gorgeous Gold, kind of a yellowy gold. I have the gold mine, so now I have the gorgeous gold, so you can see the difference. This is my sister's new gold mine, and this is the gorgeous gold. And then I got myself a paint pot. I love this one. It's like a shimmery, peachy, I don't know.
It's like a shimmery, neutrally.
This is Rubenesque, which I've seen a lot on YouTube too. Then I got myself two brushes. I got myself a 239 because I don't have one yet. And then this 222 because my eyes are kind of thin, small. And I thought that this might work well for my eye type. And I think that was it for me.
It seemed like so much more.
I know, it's because it was all eyeshadow. So, yeah. But it's awesome and I'm so excited. Can't wait to start using it. Gypsy.
So I didn't get that many this time because I tried to be good and just do my back to MACs. So I bought one technically and then the others are back to MAC. I bought Electric Eel, which you've seen me use before, but it wasn't mine, it was my sister's. Now I have my own. Then I bought, Big One because I saw it on a face chart a couple weeks back and it looked cool. So I don't know, I kind of like it. It's like a purpley brownie, brownie purple. And then I'm gonna show these two together because I think they should go together. Newly Minted, which I blame on Shirley because she keeps using it and says it's her favorite and she pointed it out. And after looking at it, I decided I needed it. And then this one kept catching my eye, which is Aquadisiac. So together, I think they'd be really pretty. This is kinda.
And actually I have a similar to Aquadisiac is Shimmer Moss. So,
oh, yeah.
So I use that and Newly Minted together, but she's gonna use Aquadisiac.
At least that's my plan.
Yes.
We'll see what happens. And then, because I keep going to the MAC store and buying stuff, I needed another palette. So now, we won't say how many I have, but I have some palettes. And then I got the new 214, which came out with the Blonde Brunette Redhead collection, and now it's permanent. So I think it's a lot softer than the 219 to put under your eyes, so that's my plan. And then I finally broke down and got the 210 for eyeliner, because my favorite eyeliner brush is very sad and like 15 years old, so time to retire. Oh, that's all I got.
Oh, I didn't show the bags.
Oh, and because they love us so much there.
We're so lovable.
Since it's like the MAC that I always go to.
It's because she's good looking.
Yes, it is. It's because we brought good looking. We got some Hello Kitty bags.
Yay, we got free bags.
So, and the guy was nice enough to give us three, so we each got a Hello Kitty bag so that we can carry around our stash and be all Hello Kitty about it. And that's it.
That's it.
Yep. That's not that much.
It's not that much. We talked kind of fast through it all.
We did.
So, anyway, that's it. We bought a lot and it cost a lot of money. And now,
the receipt.
Show them the receipt.
Just, you know, for fun. Not that bad, right? For three people?
Let's see, does it go across? Does it go across that way?
It's really them. So my stash is very small.
And she back-to-backed a lot of stuff.
Yeah, see, it was free, practically. Really, most of it, yeah.
So that's it, that's our haul, and
thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye! Bye.